OBS is being BS.
Oh my god, I am not even going to try to risk anything. Like, it's doing it again, it did this last stream too.
With you?
Yeah. Because it's still set on that 5 second delay, but I'm looking at myself and I'm still moving in time. But let's sync it and have this be part of the recording because screw everything.
Cars.
In cars.
Yeah. I had that song stuck in my head and all I could remember was this, here in my car, and that was all I, and it was just like,
here in my car, I can eat some bologna. We can see a jabroni. And eat some magic, okay. 2 seconds? We have a 2 second delay going on? Looks like it.
Wait, stop talking.
Stop talking so you so we can look better? We may need to close the door. Because people are loud on their TVs!
Yeah, it's not them being loud even block.
What?
Picking up something else.
The room.
Okay, is that just...
Unless you want to hop on and listen on the stream.
Yeah, let me do a quick thing, because I want to make sure.
I want to battle Brittany.
I got a hunch.
The hunchback?
Gonna have one of these days. Back. You'll be like those old people that see at the supermarket that are probably stuck over. That sounds like
popcorn. One of these days we're just gonna end up. We're gonna be done with this, and then we're gonna play the new version.
Whenever they release it. Oh, wait, you mean PC for...
We'll make you an account and everything.
Oh, no.
And then you'll go through that story, which is just battle the same people a bunch of times. Oh, God, the game volume sounds super loud.
Yeah, I just had it up really
long. I can still hear it. It should be very low, though. Human music!
Like, it's not like it's picking up like a little bit of an echo there, but it's alright. There's nothing we can do about that.
Human music.
I'm a human. I need food. I think it's dead. Oh, wait, it's not weakness. Never mind. I know, I made a mistake again. I guess I have penny stained.
There's fire! Super effective against electricity.
Brain fart. Didn't have enough wham.
Wham.
How much wham do you have for the kids?
This kind of just turns off.
Would you like to go to a con and have someone come up to you and just be cringy?
It'll be worse.
What would you do if one of those cringy people come up to you and you're hosting a panel? And they're like, I want to sing you a song. It was the song you sang in episode 5 of Pokemon.
I would have probably been like, thanks, and then kind of give the mic to somebody else, like you. Be like, I knew about this.
Give it to me, like, thank you for your dedicated wham.
That's what you would say.
Thank you for your dedicated wham.
I would probably be like, it depends, because, like, if somebody, like, it depends on the case and all that. If somebody's really trying and they're, like, really nervous, I can understand it, but if they're just, like...
If they're a fat kid who's, like, doesn't even belong there.
Yeah, then it's like, how did you get here? I wouldn't be that mean, no. Never want to be mean to fans, remember that. People will burn you up the stage.
You don't even have to... Even if you're nice to fans...
People still burn you at the stake?
Yeah. Like, I was just watching the second indie game movie, The After Years, and how people would take... Because, the Super Meat Boy guys would talk to fans one-on-one online, and then they would go on Twitter and see that they took the conversation and they photoshopped it.
Yeah, people do that. There's people that do that with photos in real life. It's called, like, the paparazzi.
Shove two of the other cards from your hand into your deck in order to draw a card.
Just remember, when you start gaining attention, people will do that.
I'll do this.
Because they want...
Give me a card.
People want money for it. No, like...
That's what I want. 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 That's what I want.
Is your music still playing, by the way, in the band? No way.
It's having on.
Okay, so you're sure. We don't want that incident.
Especially freaking Beatles. Oh my god.
What?
Because the freaking copyright holder for Beatles music now, since freaking Michael Jackson died, it's super stingy. Remember?
Whoa.
I had one... Like, my first videos I ever made. Taken down.
Because you had Beatles music.
It was only 2 seconds of a Beatles song.
I'm surprised they don't take it down when, just for us mentioning it.
It was just the number 9.
I can just imagine.
It was just that. You've ever heard that song where it just goes number 9?
Oh.
It was just that. It was just the thing going number 9.
And then they took it down.
Yeah.
Wow.
And that's been up for years.
I would laugh if they take down this just because we're talking about it. It's like...
How could the robots know?
Because they don't. They're just... It's like detecting. I don't know. You mentioned words. Destroy them. Free thinker, free thinker.
Dang it.
Yeah, I can't. Night of the Body Snatchers, yeah, that's basically.
Night of the Body Snatchers. It's Invasion of the Body Snatchers. What?
Yeah, Invasion of the Body Snatchers. I just remember.
They're coming to get you, Barbara. They'll snatch your body.
All I just remember is, like, the part when they cut off the dog's head and the homeless guy, and it fused together and made, like, a homeless guy dog. That thing was weird.
No, it was a rabbit in the homeless guy.
It was?
Making a hobbit.
Was it?
No, that's a Futurama joke.
Oh.
Is that a hobbit? No, it's a hobo and a rabbit, but they're making a hobbit.
Oh, God. Yeah, I get it.
Do you, Jason?
Yes.
Do you?
It kind of almost reminds me of Clerks 2 when they one guy made the super nerd puke because he mentioned...
Does Machop take 2 energy, 2 attack? I can't remember.
One.
Just...
I wish I could... Oh, I can. I had to press that button.
Oh, wait, I can.
Okay.
More of those moments. That's what I had.
I didn't know you had to press Y. Which... What is that on the Game Boy? As he pulls out his SP.
Probably was select. Because I know, like, the R and L buttons are the only thing that is different. It has, like, the rest. It's either select or start, because... One of those two buttons.
Evolve! Evolve!
Be more power!
Unlimited! Power. Have you heard the tale of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
Instant regret. Just instant.
I thought not. It's not a tale the Jedi would tell you.
I already watched episode 1.
It's not even episode 1.
No, it's 2.
It's not even 2.
Well, 3?
Yes. What? That's from episode 3. Oh my god.
You can tell how long I haven't seen it for. Because the marathons kept playing and then they all blurred together for some reason in my mind.
Well, it's not a tale the Jedi would tell you. You see, Darth Plagueis
is ironic because he
Sith
Lord. He could save people's lives, but
he could save people's life by manipulating the Mandalorians.
Blah, 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 blah.
However, he made one fatal mistake. He taught his pupil everything he knew, who then killed him in his sleep.
Why is this all suddenly becoming a new thing? And it's just so...
It's... Because it's short.
It's not really that short.
Yes, it is. It's just a guy who could make people immortal. He taught another dude, but then that dude made the immortal dude dead in his sleep.
That's called irony.
And
truly ironic, isn't it?
And it's you just need to remember that and do the voice. Because it's better than remembering the entire B movie script, which was the old thing.
I thought it was those videos that just go faster when something stupid happened on the screen or whatever common thing.
Got color. That's an old meme. That meme's dead.
I thought it came back and then it...
No, it's dead.
Oh, it's been dead? Oh. Well, you know. Or the history things.
Wow! Nikki's visiting Irshira's house. You'll probably find her there.
Is that a date?
They're on a date and it's like... Dude! Hello, Jet. Welcome. I want any cards I want, or I can trade at this moment. Let's trade some other time if you'd like. Please feel free to read some books. Well, if you just came over one night to play games and like, there's no games I would like to play or watch, but you can read a book.
That happens when I bring games sometimes.
But there's other games.
I know, but we don't read books. That's the only difference.
That's me like saying, I don't want those games to play. Well, any of my own.
Yeah, let's have go. Here, read a book. I don't know how to
read it. It's just also one of the textbooks I have.
Oh god, no.
Hey, I'm Nikki. Oh, Nikki, you're so fine, you're so fine, you know that. No. The original is Mickey.
Not Nikki. Why does everybody keep calling Nikki? Is that like one of those misheard lyrics things? I like Weird Al's version better. Ricky. Making fun of the I Love Lucy. Yeah. Oh, Ricky.
What's the difference?
What's the difference?
Why can't we dwell here? It's time to do. You know, freaking, they're playing the freaking Yu-Gi-Oh commercial gun where the guy just summons Dark Magician out
of nowhere.
You're talking
about the cringe thing?
And I'm like, why? Like, I thought you learned that you messed up in this video, and that's why you have freaking Seto Kaiba now. Like, duelers, you can now duel on your smartphone. You could always do that, Kaiba.
They can't afford to pay the actor.
The job's already done. You think
just
every time their commercial plays,
you don't have to pay him money for it?
He's like, oh, someone watched this commercial!
There's like, well, there's certain things like that where it's called, forget what they call it. You have to give them a certain, you have to give them like a little bit of like something for it, I can't remember. Like, they make certain.
Freaking Nikki Drew. If this was the new rules, I would have had freaking 9 cards in my hand.
I thought you were about to say I would have had a 9 tails in my hand. I was like, what?
Play points up because I can't freaking use these Magmars. This isn't even the right thing.
The right what?
This is just the one that's actually made. And I'm fighting the freaking head person.
It's because.
Oh, great.
Wasn't it you wanted to fight the plant people because, with this deck because this was the only one that had, like, fire type?
I mean, kind of.
Something along the line, I remember. Never end story. Omelets. Why does Ponyo take so much? And you could actually use the smoke bomb for Magmar.
No, that was the other Magmar card. These are a different Magmar card.
Oh.
See, the...
Oops.
I can't do anything. You know. The atmosphere.
See, that sprite doesn't look that... Or that, picture of that person doesn't look as bad. Because there's no hands in it. Remember?
Actually, it does look bad.
Eyes too far apart. Not the way they put the nose.
You know, it's stars.
What?
And,
what's here?
To the moon! Boom. Boom, shakataka. Boom. Boom, shakataka. Boom.
Ta-da! Okay, one sec.
Boom. Boom, shikataka. Boom, shikataka. No, you want Iko.
No, I was thinking of the boom. Oh, what was it? The boom trick. Dang it.
Boom, chicka waka waka.
No, it's the one thing that was always played on the stick figure videos. You know, the do 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 do. It was actually a real song, but. I found it by accident.
I found it. It's mine. I found it. It belongs in a museum.
I mean, I looked it up on YouTube.
It belongs in a museum.
It does not belong. It belongs back in the time when it was popular and permanently needs to stay there.
It belongs in the museum.
You're not Harrison Ford.
Belongs.
Sorry, Indiana Jones.
Yes, I am. I just turn around and I'm in the full outfit.
I hate snakes.
Snakes. I like snakes.
He was afraid of snakes, and then his son was afraid of scorpions. Remember that one?
You mean Shia LaBeouf?
The boat. You are a boy.
I'm just gonna get rid of this psychic energy so it doesn't freaking put me to sleep again.
Ah, he doesn't need to wake up.
Wake up! Wake up! Shake up! You didn't want to do it. Get out of the table!
Remember when they played that for the Mortal Kombat game?
You wanted to.
Commercials?
You wanted to.
Remember that?
Why can't you just trust? In my self-righteous suicide, I cry when angels desert to.
Just runs away.
Father, in your hands,
I command my spirit.
Father, in your hands, why have you forsaken me? In your arms, forsaken me. In your arms, forsaken me.
Yeah, that song was overplayed because commercials.
Yo, trust in my.
Reminds me of my senior year in high school.
Because
everybody was like, oh, listen to this song.
Cry when angels deserve to die.
And then I listened to it, and then it got kind of.
Self-righteous suicide.
I
cry when angels deserve to die.
Are you done now? Are you done?
Yes, that's the end of the song.
It could have been worse. You could have sang Stairway to Heaven. It would have been forever. Actually, no, to play it is longer.
Yeah.
Or Freebird.
So you want to talk about how about you taste the electricity and ride the lightning chair?
Ride a lightning chair. I accidentally plugged in a Game Boy charger when I was younger and it zapped my tongue and I was like, this tastes funny. Yep.
Okay. That's the thrilling story of Jason tasting electricity, folks. Thank you for your $10. No refunds.
All I remember from that experience is, like, it was. It had no taste other than it was, like, this weird.
I wonder if that was like to make out with Static Shock.
Be probably the equivalent of making out with like pure electricity.
Oh no!
Tongue be gone. This is how you have your taste buds removed permanently.
I want to use the Yarn Finder. How do you use the Yarn Finder? Discard two cards.
I thought you had to revive. I thought you had to revive.
Okay, I'll throw it to revive.
So I thought you were gonna use it. Yeah, Defender. Energy Search.
Give me your Energy Search. I wanna use Energy Search.
I need a pull.
Give me that energy. Give me that energy. Put it on that guy.
We do all of the power, Firing the marion, they're coming.
Discard one energy, okay. But don't use Flamethrower right now.
Yeah.
Use it when she puts up Fly Up Plume, she even does put up Fly Up Plume. Hey, look, an energy.
And then what?
Haddish.
What's up, and on?
Smoke weed every day.
Snoop Dogg. Oh, wait, no, he's not Snoop Dogg anymore, remember?
I thought he went back to being Snoop Dogg.
Did he? I don't know. It's been a while since I've seen him.
So we got another medallion.
Look, we got a coin. It's just a giant chocolate. It's like one of those chocolate coins. So they pass my head. I found one of those in my parking lot one time, and it tricked me, and I thought it was like gold at first, and then I'm like, oh, that's chocolate. Well, it was like really shiny. And it...
People are just carrying around gold.
Oh, like, it was only one of them on the ground, and I thought like, oh, maybe somebody dropped something. And I was like, oh, and then it melted. I was like, oh. I found 14 karat gold like chains before, but I had to give it to the counter because that's the rules. I'm like, how long do you have to wait for it? Like after so many like months, they get rid, like they throw away the stuff if nobody claims it. And I'm like, well, I can get gold.
So let's look at this deck.
I asked if I could keep the snowboard I found one time. It was like a cheap plastic one. They threw it away.
Here I am! rock you like a hurricane.
My head was twitching.
Here I am. Doom, 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 doom. Rock you like a hurricane.
Who sang that song again?
Scorpions.
Scorpions.
Remember Boof is afraid of him? Oh, first, there's only one Pidgeotto in this deck.
Yes, he's afraid of the
and
day.
Two Pidgeots.
There's a way to be away. You know you could build the decks from the gyms by putting them inside the token things inside the machines at the lab.
I wanna rock. I want to rock. Can we just talk
every
about the opening part of Here I Am, of Rock You Like a Hurricane?
Are you talking about the song where the guy's eating dinner?
What?
Or no, wait, I'm thinking of
Rock You Like a Hurricane.
I'm thinking of the song. What song am I thinking of? I'm thinking of the one that you were singing. I want to rock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to rock. Rock.
In the beginning, you ever seen the video for that? Where it's like a father yelling at his kid about it?
I thought it was like a teacher.
No, it was his father. He goes, what is this video like? And he's like being like a drill sergeant.
Yeah.
And he gets blasted out the window.
What do you want to do with your life? I want to rock!
Yeah. And then he became Twisted Sister, lead singer.
The place in no.
I also like the song for the Beastie Boys called I've Gotta Fight for Your Right to Party.
You damn threw away your best porno man.
I looked at that video and I just realized how like they were just basically like they weren't really singing, they were just like kind of talk.
It's Jewish rap.
I didn't know. Yay, free cards and the computer. How does it come out?
Hey kid, I'm a computer. You can play games on me.
So
I remember seeing the freaking phones in Pokemon and thinking they were like the most amazing thing of technology ever.
Until later on in life and then you have
phone. Like, screw. Like, look at these payphones with video.
Even though payphones don't exist anymore. Not really.
These public Essex phones.
It's like phone booths. You don't see those anymore. Unless they're somewhere I don't know.
I'm gonna fight this guy again.
It'd be Tiny Hand Man. Remember?
Yeah.
Tiny Hand Man. Do we have dedicated WAMs? That's all that possible.
Wham.
Wham! Wait, wasn't that a band? Wham.
Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. Here's the floor and jam. You see me on the iPhone. Whoop, there it is.
Whoop, there it is.
Goodbye, 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 it hurts your body. It's
ready for
DJ. Hey DJ, yeah, turn it off, huh? Do you want to wipe? Why? Hey, sound down, ladies!
I just find it funny how you just kept the voice, so like, the whole person as you were just singing it. It's pretty terrible. Could be worse. You gotta look up the words, aren't you? So I'm pretty sure like half of them you just forgot.
What do you mean? Are you there already? That's totally the part of the song.
Don't you find it funny? It's like when you remember a certain part of the song and then you're starting to sing it and then there's like part of the song starts playing that you don't remember it and you're like, wait. It could be worse. You could be at a you could be at like at a jukebox thing or a
jukebox hero with stars in his eyes.
I thought it was in his mind. Oh. Everybody knows about the bear. That guy had to be on drugs when he made that song.
This is the bing bang boom.
Butterbat! Huh! I was about to start singing a song and then he was like, said that and it threw me off. Don't you hate when you get a song that you absolutely don't like stuck in your head though? And you're like, why is this stuck in my head? But I don't like it.
How dare they hire a good band, but a sucky singer and lyricist?
Pearl Jam?
Sure.
I'm still alive.
I'm still alive. Hey, Rudy! 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 Stop making out with Mushmouth! Don't know drugs are bad, Rudy!
You became Louis Armstrong!
I'm even Fat Albert.
It was like a mixture between Fat Albert and Louis Armstrong. Do you know who Louis Armstrong is?
No.
Famous jazz singer from like the 40s. Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers?
Jason's always asking girls for they got their peepers.
Jeepers, creepers.
Wait, which one is this? Is this my opponent?
I think so. Or is it you? No, it's you.
Choose one of your
I was just slowly morphed into Fat Albert.
Wait, choose one of your Pokemon in play and return its basic Pokemon card to your hand.
See, we never know what we get on stream sometimes. Comedy gold.
Boom. I kind of want to use Professor Oak.
But you'll get rid of your game? Your Haunter and Gyarados.
Yep. Wait.
You don't have Magikarp.
Oh. I recently played them. But...
I can't do anything to save my life. that's not a Magikarp!
I can still use Double Sap. You know what? I'll wait till next turn. Wait. Why are you weak against Jinx?
Psychic. Psychic is weak against Psychic. It's like rock breaks rock.
This Grimer's grass right now. This is before the update.
I'm pretty sure Fat Albert's not so. according to the movie. Live action one?
What, the guy? Oh, you mean the guy who played them?
No, he's still around.
What are you talking about?
We're talking about the character himself. He became life and then he couldn't go back to the cartoons and then died. Yep.
Are you thinking the freaking movie? What?
Yeah, that's how it happens in the movie.
Well, he makes it back.
I don't remember. Brain's farted.
I was honestly concerned where I thought you thought the movie was non-fiction.
No, it is fiction. Nobody knows. If you do, then there's a bigger problem.
see, these Pokemon, they're corrupting the minds of our kids.
With the rap music! Brain rap. It's like new Coke, it'd be around forever! You ever had new Coke? I was about to say, if you had new Coke, it'd be impossible because... Wait, no.
I should just use Double Slam.
Uh-oh. And... Oh no, the demons are back again. Every time I hear people sing that, it always hurts my throat, because it's like...
Wait, what? Say that again.
Every time I hear...
I thought you said C.
I possibly could have said that.
Someone sing.
I mean, every time I hear it, it just hurts my throat. Feels like my vocal cords are like ripping out. Self. It's like,
oh, what about Yoko Ono's?
Is that the screaming thing?
I love that freaking comment that one person put when the ghost of John looked
Ghost in the Shell? You're talking about the movie that came? You said Ghost in the Shell, it's not like you said
Ghost of John Lennon.
Oh.
Yes, Ghost in the Shell, Yoko Ono took it and shoved it up there.
Oh god, no. No, no, no. I just remember hearing like the Pain Olympics a long time ago, and I regret learning about it.
Hurt me more, Snake.
Let's just say it involves bolt cutters and.
Hurt me more, Snake.
Bad way to go.
Oh, I'm still alive.
I don't know if actually that singing real jam is. I was thinking how you just like warped and you like fat Albert all of a sudden. Just
fat Albert, and I'm gonna sing a song for you. We'll have fun. Me and old gang.
You're blind the police.
Learning from each other. And do our thing. Sing it. Na na na. Don't have a good time. Na na na.
What? What?
I thought about my head is, remember the TV show series Class of 2000? I had
no.
I'm not sure if it was Snoop Dogg or somebody else. I can't remember. It was some famous singer. And they made a cartoon series with him in it.
Okay.
It was weird. And all I remember is like one part of it, the beginning part of it was like a little bit rappy, if I remember. You gotta look it up.
Should I retreat my jinx?
I don't know. It's up to you.
Cause I'm just trying to build something good.
Earth symbols. Epic music being played.
Oh, here we go. This is what I wanted.
This is what I always wanted.
This is what I always want, Rudy.
I'd be terrified if a fat man came out on my TV. Go back!
Did you know smoking dope is bad for you kids?
You mean that drug PSA? That had all the famous characters from the 80s. I was like, 90s.
Wait, what? How did he get so many more energy on that card?
What? Didn't he hear? I'll do it and watch this. Watch what?
It was Fat Albert.
Oh. No.
I'm fat!
Are you? What?
No, I'm saying, no, I'm talking, yeah.
You?
I'm like, are
you? You knew? You knew about Metal Gear?
Oh my gosh, that one.
What?
What was it? It was the Konami thing, the...
Boop, boop,
the guy
boop,
saying about, like, boop. You can move your body for you.
Oh, yeah. No, just because the guy was Asian?
It wasn't Konami, what was it even?
Connect.
That was Connect. Move your body.
You can move your body freely. No longer tied down.
No. Oh, the guy's talking about, what was it, with the warrior guy things about,
I forget that quote.
It's like something about 200 men or something. 2,000 men or something. I don't know. And nobody responded to it.
how much of a resistance is this?
Resistance?
No one's wearing a watch. That's so... okay. I was like, Jason, are you wearing a watch?
That's what I was like, checking. What kind of watch are you wearing?
Well, I beat the guy. We've how long have we been up and we already got 2 more medals?
We made more progress!
This is the most progress we've ever made!
Hey! He said hi.
Yeah.
Thanks. Or what was a watch? Oh. I could see. By...
good.
By sleeves of my...
satanic candles.
Blood sacrifice?
Oh no, he's figuring it out. The only reason why I invite him over...
Sorry, the time when you messaged me, we need to play Diablo!
No, it was like something about me having a blood sacrifice so I can summon Satan so I can play Diablo 3 with him.
Yeah.
What?
Read the one person's comment. It says, no, I
recommend some sugar and spice.
No, no.
I noticed it was your long sleeves sweatshirt.
No, don't worry, I had autocorrection do that to me before.
Are you sure you're not wearing a watch, Jason?
Yep, pretty sure. Unless I did a magic trick somehow. No, these are just very thick sleeves because it's a skateboarder shirt. I don't know why.
Oh, aren't you so a cool dude?
My sister bought it for me for Christmas one year. Here, wear this, it's fashionable. I'm
keep
like...
on forgetting you have a sister.
Yeah. She gives me free haircuts. unless my hair's a mess. Nope. Oh, the poster? That is...
well, behind me or behind Jason? They're both Pokemon posters.
Yeah, one is the...
oh, yeah,
Team Rocket one, and the other one is some really old...
yeah, it's like super old.
90s Pokemon one. When did you even get it?
Like one of my neighbors a long time ago. Oh my god, chat is going crazy!
Wow.
You have to prove it, you're not wearing a watch!
Alright. No sleeves! Oh wait, I'm out of the camera, alright.
I don't know.
No sleeves! See?
He's your monkey, chat! Say anything and he shall do it!
Oh no!
Oh frick, I didn't put any energy on that turn.
I got one way to do it. No! Get banned.
God. Well, looks like I'm just
on
gonna...
my left? That's what they think. You know what? One of these days, I should just bring in a watch. Right?
Oh my god. Now you're just going to bring me a watch.
Can you imagine it?
What have you people done to me? I have to deal with this now.
Yeah, I get that, dude. Sandra. If I was able to do magic tricks, that would be interesting, right? Or, and apparently I'm magical.
I would be in a living hell.
What, if I did a magic trick?
Yes.
What, you're saying if I sawed you in half or something? Here, watch me pull the ram out.
I will burn you for being a witch.
He's a witch, I tell ya. You know the strings are still connected to it. Oh. Just fail at my own trick.
You're a witch, we must burn you at the stake.
Keep a close eye on him.
Yeah, Jason.
Yep.
So, I just won this.
Yep. What if... You know what? One of these days, I should bring a watch.
Dang it! Why?
That's to do it.
Why? You're just going to carry a watch with you at all times now. And when these people... If these people ever show up again...
Person's got a question to ask us. Go ahead. Good one.
Yeah, that's the question. What kind of watch are you wearing?
Apparently, an invisible one.
If any watch Jason would wear, it's the freaking drawn on with marker one.
Actually, wait, I do have a pretty nice one at home.
I was about to say, I do have one that I drew with marker.
I should just go grab donkey sharpies and draw one. Right? Remember what happened last time I started drawing with sharpies here?
You got high.
I made a BRB thing and it worked so well.
I may lose this one. You'll finally be able to play.
Looks like Series 7 to me. It seems like every time we play Pokemon, somehow the stream will, like, goes a little bit off.
Around blow up.
Mm-hmm.
They're talking amongst themselves now.
Oh, this was interesting, right?
Remember when I did the fat Albert voice?
That's how the whole thing got started. It was Pearl Jam, where you were trying to sing it, and then all of a sudden you became Fat
yes,
Albert from
that
Pearl
was like Jam. 10 minutes ago.
I remember because I don't smoke weed.
And it's not because I smoked weed; it's because I fell down the stairs.
No, your parents dropped you as a small bab.
No, that was my sister's fault for that.
Your sister dropped you when you were a small bab.
That'd be more correct. Actually, sadly, this is not the game I used to have a long time ago.
Did we play Minecraft?
Not really. Rarely?
Like once in the blue moon when the sky is aflames.
If I brought my PS4 over, we could.
I mean, I have it on Xbox as well as PC.
Yeah, this.
If we want it. What?
Did you give a comp?
Yeah.
Comment there.
I freaking hate Yu-Gi-Oh now.
He changed the background colors of Christmas green to Red Death. Red Death Red. Huh. Yep.
I mean, super funny. Great A comedy.
Right? Oh, wait, do it! Do what? Yeah, that's true.
And what?
Change the background from Christmas colors to red to dead red and death red and green. Set it backwards though.
What?
When he says about the changing the background colors. Apparently he wants the background to be changed to death red.
I bow down to no man.
You have a death. Wait, is death red even a color? What is death red?
What is death red? Jason is now on a spiritual journey.
Oh.
Andrew. Retrieval, removal, recycle. I forget what so many of these cards do.
I don't know. My Pikachu but looks really weird.
You know something.
I'm still alive! I'm still alive!
Somebody was trying to get us to say Flamingo by rolling the G though.
Well, try to say Flamingo, but rolling your G.
Is that supposed to mean something? PB.
PB. Peanut butter? It's not a speedrun. I would never speedrun this game. How am I winning this?
I don't know.
Oh,
hello, everybody. Welcome to Twitch, right?
Welcome. Oh my god. I miss having trash.
You used to have a trash thing, didn't you?
Yeah, there's a thing. Exclamation mark trash.
Yeah, we try to find all the codes. Yeah.
Hidden codes? Yes, we have hidden codes.
Or commands, I mean.
Frick!
Cool fact. That's all I have to say.
Oh my god, I just had to make a comment.
Comment?
Yeah, so like, hey, I can actually win this one.
Why do I need to go, bud?
Now this freaking Pikachu is... I should've just freaking... Oh my god.
This Pikachu's beating the crowd out of you now.
Doesn't matter if I'm paralyzed because I'm freaking dead now.
Wait, what?
I'm no longer alive.
You guys draw his eye funny.
I don't know what that is.
I think that's that one thing where you vote if it's funny or not, and then. Maybe? Chain.
Oh.
I remember 4chan.
I remember my friend said he liked 4chan, and then I went on 4chan and I saw two animals having sex, and then I never went on 4chan again.
I remember I went on there and I saw a bunch of racist things and I was like, instant regret!
I'm not even 4chan. You and your Pikachu.
look over at the stuffed Pikachu that you have.
Pikachu.
You become real salty, aren't you? Just they'll be like Danny DeVito when he was drinking the beer and he became a volcano. You don't remember that?
No, I don't remember that.
You don't remember the video I sent you a while back?
No.
It's just him drinking a bunch of beers and then all of a sudden he started burping and he just goes and starts foaming out the mouth. Yep.
Okay. You know what? I never watch any videos you send me, right?
Now you tell me.
I've been telling you these.
Yeah. Because it takes up all your data on your phone.
Yeah.
This is rather funny, I like to say that, like,
yeah. Catch up on my wham. Catch up on my wham. All my usual wham.
I just wonder how much of this keeps going. We just keep going back and forth between.
Oh, frick. No. I just picked Mag.
Back in the middle of school.
When I was a young warthog!
I was a rich man, blah blah blah.
What now?
Oh.
Back in middle school, I used to play football. Foot boy. Food boy.
Oh, food boy.
What's food boy?
We got like the cook, I think. You had to use the bathroom. Yes, I.
There is no background. There's only foreground. I'm hungry.
Oh, yeah. This is my expression, too, because I just like look over and you just say it with a flat out face. I'm hungry. I'm not sure the mic picked up on anything.
I don't think the mic would pick up my stomach growling.
Oh. I think we're just going a little crazy, aren't we?
I mean, that's what this game does, because it's not much to it.
Not much
it's just,
thinking.
It's just a card game, and we're just going off tangents.
Oh, wait, it could be worse. We could be playing this.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What, you didn't want me to show it?
Oh.
Oh! Whoa! What? What happened there? What did you do?
Someone spamming, see?
Huh. It didn't do that to me before.
Because you're a mod! For some reason, I gave you the power that you can do that.
Yay! Just watch me go out there and start spam. It's banned.
Oh my god, now there's a freaking Raichu!
If you guys had the best of five. Who will win? I think the Watchman would. He thinks I would win out in a dark paper. But he's betting $5. Can we do it?
Well, you wanna play rock, paper, scissors?
Why not?
Oh man, I need to change the game to rock, paper, scissors. Scissors shoot.
Oh.
You okay, so you cheated! And you cheated to make it a draw!
Yeah. You saw that dude. That's funny. See why I'm not allowed to. So he's like, what was that? Yep, brain fart. Okay, let's go. You win. Okay. Why? What? Dang it.
I won.
Alright.
I won best out of five. 1, 2, and then, like, rock!
I was
scissors!
Oh,
it's finally your turn. I lost.
Yeah. So he kept track, actually. Alright. Let's see. Who am I supposed to... Oh, yeah. Let's try one more time, then.
What?
Because he said it was only three out of... It was only, like, four.
Best self.
Oh, yeah, okay. That makes sense. Wait, what?
Why are you fighting the same person?
Why are they gonna fight? Nah! Just not paying attention sometimes.
The 11 people like that picture I drew of you for the Zelda stuff.
That's cool.
I need to take a picture of all this.
I guess I get how it just became...
What?
Like, the street... Like, every time we play... It seems like every time we stream Pokemon... Or, what was it, the other thing we streamed that it went crazy on?
What are you talking about? It's always like this. We're so popular!
Tush! Freedom. Wait, how many people are actually playing the trading card game on Twitch? I'm just, like, wondering.
Probably a lot. Probably the online one at the end. But that's, like, the when you type it in, I typed the Pokemon trading card game, and I see the only one on there.
So, I'm gonna forget about that.
So you could be searching, and then you see this old piece of card.
Eh, could be worse. Like what I did, I just chose a fire energy when I realized I don't have two fighting type.
Yeah, you're going to throw this game. You're going to cheat and cheat to make it a draw.
That's because I was like in mid thought. I was like, wait, what was I? Oh. My experience with McDonald's is eating and then having regrets.
I don't eat McDonald's anymore.
Because you're a vegetarian.
Also because their fries and there's a mozzarella sticks suck.
It's true. But they're only like $4, so I can't really complain about that.
I can complain that I spent $1 for... Wait. Jeez, mozzarella sticks are $1.
They're not? They're a little bit more than that? Oh yeah.
I thought they were like... And they're like only like this big.
I wouldn't do this.
I mean, I wouldn't do that.
Yeah. You want to do it because you're a vegetarian, but I want to do
Man,
it.
Man, why do you keep on bringing this up? People say that vegetarians talk about them being vegetarians all the time, but you're the one that keep on saying it.
Maybe it's the exact opposite. Maybe people are just mistaken. It's not like the vegan thing where I'm a vegan.
It's on that Filthy Frank video where he just goes to people on the street, Hey, I'm a vegan. Give me this medal.
Yeah. This is a joke. How years have gone by and being almost 26 years old, you see a lot.
Dude, why are you older than me?
I don't know. Well, I'm older than him, but I look younger. That's the weird part.
And act younger.
I'm a child at heart.
He's babu. He's small bab. Small bab.
Pretty much.
Jason. I think you like the Shovel Knight update.
Why is this hold on.
Here's a picture of PewDiePie with a gun in his mouth.
Oh wait, we can't have that on here! You guys, I have a device on me.
Ha!
Isn't that called stalking? Got it.
Yeah.
Befriend them and then become in mass panic.
Somebody just asked, did you on your Facebook?
Yeah! Make another.
In another one.
In another one.
I was just about to say.
In another one. In another one. In another one.
I remember somebody did that at a drive-thru.
Wait, when did you work drive-thru?
No, I was talking about, I was watching a video and the guy was like, kept just saying that over and over. And he just had a whole bunch of those, like, food with him. There was a person that spent over $400 on a Taco Bell before, and they're just like buried in boxes to Taco Bell.
Yep. Find out something she likes.
Yep.
And then the conversation will start and then devolve to other things that she likes that you may also like.
Funny how we're giving advice on the internet. Oh wait. Maintenance. What does maintenance do again? Your hands. A card. Okay. That works. The Fuji. And the gambler. Why are you staring intensely into the camera?
I'm not even staring into the camera.
What are you staring intensely into?
The edge of the carpet.
Oh, I thought there was like something there at first.
Because I was contemplating getting something to eat, but that would be rude.
On Twitch?
Well, then I'm not offering you something, because I don't think that there's anything that you would eat fine. You want some vegetarian nuggets?
Just eat a dice. What happened? He couldn't handle it. The shock from anti-meat.
But Mario!
What, you made a football out of a rock?
Mario, I made a football! Look! No, you didn't. I did! It's a football! I chiseled it!
All that pops in my head is that video that Vinny made where he had where he's looking into the bathtub and he starts seeing things.
You mean I'm having sex?
Yeah. Oh gosh, that was... Dude,
make a move! Jason, you're an idiot! Play the game!
Yeah! Oh, I can't do it.
He's not even paying attention.
This is what usually happens. I start talking to the chat and then...
You start talking to the tatas!
I was about to have like a Porky Pig moment. The audience. Dude, or Charles Manson now. He sounds like Porky Pig. He does now. Because his brain don't function like it did. Obliterate!
Why?
Because it's resistant.
But.
It still would have killed. Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Do like.
Why?
Why?
Why you do?
Why I do bad?
Yeah. And also, you could have just been using the other attack that does the more damage than... no matter what. Resistant, right?
Yeah, but it only hits the bench Pokemon.
So you could have killed the bench Pokemon!
Oh,
can I pass through?
Close!
Huh?
I was just close!
And I died.
Oh, boy, I must have died. Stinky game.
He still can't beat Sun and Moon.
He did?
No, he can't.
I thought you said he did. I was like...
So you can't hurt this Pika.
Yeah.
You threw this game. You threw it. You threw it.
I made a mistake.
You threw it in the trash.
I'm the trash man.
No, he wins his fights.
By babying in the trash? Alright. Probably should.
Yeah, you should probably play the game.
Wait.
Play the game, Rudy.
Does anybody else remember that one? How that one thing goes where you lose from talking about the game? No more interruptions. Oh, that would have said that.
You know, that hasn't hurt my voice yet.
Is it because you're seeing all the death metal music? Warren needs an exorcism again. Oh, great, it can't be damaged. Sounds like you're trying to speak with burps. It's like,
ha!
Why'd you give him? Oh, yeah. Good job.
I forgot to put it on Gene.
You're throwing the game.
Hello, darkness, my old friend! Yeah. Yay! Yeah. Finally got more power. Now we can do what I can do.
I have the power, He-Man.
The power of Myers, I have the power. This is what my buddies were saying. One of the guys I was talking to at my work. He was just like, by the power of Myers.
Right, you gave out our location.
Hey, I didn't say you. Didn't we always talk about the job before?
I don't know.
Like, I barely. We talked about the people, like, the stupid customers.
So,
like,
customers are stupid everywhere.
Yeah. That is very true.
You know what?
What?
I don't think there has there been a Pokemon card that's pixel art?
Not that I can recall. But also, I haven't collected Pokemon cards probably in, like, years, so... The most out of Pokemon cards I ever got is this game. In that brief moment of me buying the dollar store ones.
When you're like, I wonder if I can get a gambler high from Pokemon cards. Nope.
Yeah, it was...
When you get your first EX, you're like, not feeling it.
Because I was just like, I was having that moment of, why did I buy this? Why did I do this to myself? Sudden realization.
I get that realization every time I get a non-holo.
It's worse when you go to purchase something and you just realize, like, you totally made a mistake with it.
You.
Yes. Me. I thought you were about to go, like, you!
You!
One of my buddies was blasting that in his car one time. Because we're driving.
And then you're just like, what year is this?
When did I get back to the 2000s?
Switch.
Oh, no, I goofed.
Switch.
Switch power?
Oh, no. Switch.
I don't have it.
What?
Switch.
Just retreat!
Retreat again. Do it now!
Why?
Because you'll do anything I say.
Oh, well. You're not the Twitch, you don't know.
I think the entire chat went to go get that girl.
It's kind of like that one. Oh no.
Since you're gonna lose that girl, you're gonna lose that girl. That was a good chance. It's 50-50 of killing that Pika, now it's 100% next turn. You're gonna lose that girl. Wait, no, the Pikachu has a chance that you can't hurt it. Never mind.
Wait, what does this
really do?
Yeah, you can just give it.
Do the same thing as it did to me.
Sure. Gonna lose that
girl. Do I use the fight energy or the fire?
No, use fighting. Because fighting gut types are getting owned by this freaking flying Pikachu.
Now I should use the defense. No, wait.
Intergalactic, down, tactic, down, tactic, intergalactic,
dimension.
If you come back from this,
we're gonna do eat your hat.
No.
Eat the hat you don't have. I always wanted somebody to say that so I could actually do something and watch them eat a hat.
Well, if they said, oh, it's pretty good.
I'd be very confused.
Oh, it's pretty good.
Carl Pogge.
What are you talking about?
Because of the way you were saying that, it sounded like Carl Pogge.
No, that's not the Carl voice.
That's
Carl's voice. It's like you're watching a golf game.
Always wanted to find like a loud golf announcer. Just somebody that's just really obnoxiously loud at the golfers. Is this guy's a ball?
No. How good is it?
Good that I have to remove the energy from this bench Pokemon, but just Pokemon hand.
That's not energy removal, that's retrieval.
That would work.
Destroy energy to get energy. Oh, that was born again, blend mine.
All that popped in my head was that song when you were doing that was the brains thing. No,
brains. I will fly. I can bring scissors on the fire. First thing I think it's rain. You'll think twice if they don't have a brain.
Probably not. probably should use this.
Yes.
Good idea.
Yes! Not much!
He's not the one that's not gonna play. Be away again.
Hey, look, you're not gonna get damage anyways. Oh my god!
Wide awake.
Oh my. Wait, how many. What's the field look like? What does the field
look like?
What does the field look like?
Death.
Oh, they have two cards? And you have one? Oh, you're kidding me! Ah! Oh!
Oh! And you told me not to.
What?
It's like, you told me not to put the defense thing on them.
They still would have died.
I only did 10 damage though. Oh, wait.
That's
oh,
an ability.
Okay. That was an attack. I did that, but it was effect. Oh, okay. Yeah, never mind. Derp.
Place Magmar, raise Magmar up, and make sure you get Rabidash out of there. When things get hairy.
Very hairy.
Like
Larry. Dang it. Still did 30 though. Just hoping that it would. Oh no!
Oh no! Oh!
Hello.
Game. Man. You lost on the first one you did.
Your hand gets sweaty.
Why is the controller sweaty?
I had that happen in real life with one of my buddies played Smash Bros. One time. He gave me the controller, I was like, boy, your hands are sweaty. That's the one for the GameCube. I remember that. I also remember putting my controller underneath the laundry basket as I was trying to unlock Mewtwo. Because, you know, I had to do so many battles in that. So we had the computers fight each other.
Oh.
And we would just go up and check it once in a while.
Dude, freaking was it?
The reason why we put it underneath the laundry basket was because the controller kept on moving.
You watched the only Pokemon.
Nope.
Oh, freaking, they find Mew, and I'm like, what?
How did they find Mew?
I don't know if they were emulating it and they just did a hack.
Probably. Well, there's a way to glitch the game to get it. If you get fly and go to Center Bar Island, and you get not go in this one area and then you go back to this one place, and it's like.
It sounds like you're talking about missing now.
I got missing no because I dropped my game on the ground.
Did we not get the water club?
Not?
I don't remember. Let's say if you're a failure.
Let
me check everything but. Okay, we just got those.
We need not get the water gym. Wonder why. Wait, switch decks before we go to...
Switch decks. Yeah!
No.
Don't have enough electric energy. Wait, do we have enough grass energy?
Let's make up.
Oh my god, you know what?
What?
What we really need to do? Who's that one guy who gives you a bunch of energy?
In the lab.
Let's fight him.
Once you go to the labs, you could also turn on the machines too.
No.
Why not? Because if you turn on the machines, that means you can build ducks for you. You don't have to think about it. No, yes, I want to. We have it on the one that we already have.
Dang it! Why does it sit on no?
Yes, no.
There we go.
Hey, look, it's the guy from Microsoft. You know who I'm talking
about. No, it's Peter Griffin.
Or the guy that owns Steam.
It's Peter Griffin. Hey, Loish.
Let's just say jokes that have already been used a dozen times. Hey. Remember that one.
Hey.
Hey.
Chris.
knock. Sprite's fingers off. Stop! You don't need this finger anymore. Wait, you do because you're...
Frick!
You're an artist, you need to...
Frick!
Right?
Frick.
Frick in the back.
You get scar.
Still want to own the movie, though.
I got it.
What, Beavis and Head movie?
Yeah.
You own it?
Yeah.
I never knew that.
Good thing I own VHS, though.
What? Where did you find it?
Goodwill.
That's actually a pretty good find, though.
I'll sell it to you for $10.
You got it for a dollar, didn't you?
Less than a dollar.
Like 50 cents?
10 cents. Because they had that,
special going on?
10 for 1.
What else did you get?
A bunch of horror movies.
Were they any good?
I mean, Texas Chainsaw, a bunch of Friday the 13th.
Texas Chainsaw was pretty good.
Blair Witch Project.
Thing that started low budget horror movie things. In a way.
I like how you're like...
Because...
That's like you going like... Mario made video games popular again, which led to all these...
No, I'm just saying, like, it kind of... It did good, but it also kind of did fit. It's like double...
I won't lose this.
Why am I losing?
I literally... Because I can't draw any other Pokemon. And I'm poisoned.
Was yawning when you said that. Remember when everybody used
to- I hope this is a Pokemon card I picked from the prizes. Cause I'm gonna die. I think I'm still gonna die.
Yep.
Because you get poisoned at the end of your turn. The end of your opponent's turn. And also you used Pound on me.
Oh.
Your turn.
I tell you. Ah, you lost to a Totor. That did happen before.
Yes, I lost because I only drew one Pokemon card.
I also won that way before. It's always fun to win that way. It's like... Okay, Barry. Chomp. I almost said Barry Martin. Was like, okay. See what the prize is gonna be. Who's gonna win at the coin toss? Unless it's like me doing the coin toss and launching it in the background. All I heard was you laughing. Did you laugh about it?
Nah.
Yawn, the jaw popped.
I miss when people could control you by just typing in the chat. I should download Twitch.
What? You could do that?
I want to see if I can download the Twitch app. Just destroy the stream because I'm downloading something.
I'll do it!
I can't. Because freaking, I'm low on storage space. Alright, maybe there's some updates I can move to my SD card. Why doesn't thing move to my SD card automatically? Like, why? There's no room in your phone. You have this freaking big SD card that you can move everything in.
But we don't use it.
You can put 3 of your own phone in that SD card, but...
I'm sorry, Bob, but...
I don't wanna.
Basically. Kill it.
Hey.
of ink you killed it.
Rudy!
I keep forgetting
that with mush mouth.
I keep forgetting that actually Abra is useful in the card game. As in, like, you could paralyze. It's more useful than the actual one! We talk about in other Pokemon games.
Only the first Pokemons, but not the newer ones.
Wait, because you could learn how to attack them then?
Yes.
Oh. Oops. Forgot.
Yep, yeah. Let me move that to SD card.
This is too...
Hey, ha, warrior, ha, and darkness imprisoning me. That was actually a good move.
I don't have enough energy on it.
Wait, you can't place enough energy on it?
No, I already put one on it.
Darkness imprisoning me. All that I see, absolute horror. How could I live? How could I die?
That's why I was going to try to wait to do that, but then I was like...
Light it up! Oh, light it up! I'll shoot it up!
Just watch out for your hair there! I don't want to be like... Whoosh, ah.
The moth into the flame!
You ever seen a moth catch on fire?
No. Apparently Metallica did.
They go
moth into the flame!
They go up real fast.
Hey, look, that's not going to do any damage.
No, it's like kill me.
Look at me, I'm brain damaged. Oh, you can heal yourself. But then it's still resistant.
Yeah.
You can use Gust the Wind and get something else out. You beat that up. Yeah, you can beat up that.
Smart idea.
Heal yourself, dude. You have to heal yourself!
Down, down!
Otherwise, you're only doing 10 damage. And look at me, I'm brain damaged. 30.
Yay!
Next turn, it's gonna do 20.
Take it.
What? Hey, I called it!
Yay!
Why yay?
Hey, what?
If it messed it up, you could have killed it. Oh! I wonder if there's a person who cosplays as Seto Kaiba and he just carries around a briefcase full of blue eyes white dragons and he just rips them up.
That's a lot of money.
I mean, maybe they're bootleg.
Or printed. I had a guy that was dressed up like Monopoly one time in my school and threw a bunch of money everywhere and went, "Put money for the people!"
Why were you trying to get cards from your discard pile that aren't in your discard pile?
Realize.
Well. I'll light it up. I'll light it up. Something, something. I've only listened to this song like 5 times. I'm off into the flame. I still
give me fuel, give me fire.
I still haven't listened to that full album. It's just that it keeps on playing on the radio, that song.
And then...
Off into the flame. Retreat. Or maybe, I don't know. Dude. Whoa! I just got 24 new messages. All at once.
Holy moly.
I think my email was lagging.
Lagging?
Why'd you put a point on? Are the Magmars the other Magmar? Not the Magmar that can. Okay.
They're the ones that caused you to fail last time.
The one that called me to fail was the one that can attack with flame.
Oh,
one.
Never mind.
And that's because it was poisoned. And nothing else.
And it's the one that you...
I can move all these freaking updates to AppStar on my freaking SD card to my SD card.
I have to update the SD card.
It's the freaking updates take up so much more than the actual app itself.
Muffin, do the
muffin.
Oh, I need to put.
That's all I have to say. Is muffin. I can't retreat it. The bag of the stop that. You're hurting my ear.
I'm also gonna hurt future you's ears because you know you're gonna want to come back to hear the.
I'm gonna accidentally skip to that part when you're gonna start making the high pitch. No! Good mistake! Remember when. What did I do?
I can't remember anyone else's name.
Mushmouth.
I remember the rest even. I forgot it too.
How good's that Felicio? With your mushmouth. Mushmouth.
I just sang there for a few seconds, but I was done.
Why are you too busy thinking about Fat Albert getting a Felicio from Mushmouth?
No. I kind of screwed myself there with that. Dang it, Aaron!
Pull the truth.
Pull the truth.
Yes.
Pull the what on my what?
Can you please tell me how these Pokemon Sun and Moon are different?
Can you please tell me how to reword words again?
Can you please?
That's what I'm saying.
Can you show us? Oh, they battle. Can you show us on the screen up here? Is this what's going on right now?
Where have you been in the last couple of minutes? Have you not been paying attention to anything? This is called a video game system. Do you know what this is? It's probably before your time. So let's say. Oh, that'd be mean.
This is QR code that I hadn't used.
Show it on live on everything. Everyone's QR code. Actually, are you sure it's not one that you just forgot to rip up?
Oh, I usually rip them up right then and there.
Oh, look, it's the key right- aww.
Every second in chat, I will type in one line.
Or are you gonna try to make this into a,
donation. I mean, on raffle, giveaway. Off into the flame.
I had to do that so I could do.
I mean, I do have games I can give away. But none of these people deserve it. You don't deserve it.
You don't deserve it.
Unless you like, comment, and subscribe.
Sub, comment, subscribe. Remember to put
and,
all the.
And help get Rudy off drugs.
Rudy?
Remember when things used to be funny?
Like my Fat Albert voice? It's not funny.
It's slowly because it's slowly just.
One of them, man. Next question.
I just like the progression of the stream. How it just became something from hilarious and it just slowly goes down into flames.
Oh man, it's almost downloaded.
The only reason why I have one is because that's the only way I can fuck the rest. And my phone's
like a muffin to the flame.
Muffin.
I don't know, you have to give me another song.
Hello there, pussy. Oh, wait, no, it's how. Hello there.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
The
The Song of Silence.
It's the Nia. I was singing that one time doing work. I was like, hello, darkness.
Wait, if I sign in, would that do something bad?
It could. I don't know. I don't know what would happen. It might glitch out everything and... Oh, what have you done?
Oh, Delilah.
Ah!
Delilah, what it's like in New York City. It's probably cold and snowy.
And the best time on the... Oh, wait, wrong song.
It's what you do to me.
Some reason what popped in my head was that one song that was played on the shovelware game that you being played. That I thought was the Friends theme song. Remember that?
Don't pay the ferryman! Don't pay him!
At first I thought you were
about to... Don't pay the ferryman till he took you to the end of the line.
For some reason I thought you were about to start singing Don't Fear the Reaper from...
Where does that come from?
Don't fear...
Yeah, but where does...
I don't know.
Don't fear the
Reaper. They also made the song Godzilla. You ever heard that one before?
Hey, little Jessica, just come back today. It's pretty cool, it's zoomed in the way.
It's a different...
Boys are back in town, boys are back in town.
This song is overplayed.
Boys are back in town. Boys are back in town.
I'm lost.
Oh, it's a back and down.
God damn it! Everything's gone wrong. You don't get to poison me, but you still- Dang it! He killed my Pokemon. Don't fear the reaper. I realize I made a mistake. Ah!
Did you lose?
Possibly.
Oh.
What do you do? Slow and agonize the pain. Why does Aaron have two A's?
Because that's the way of spelling it. It's Aaron.
And now my Pokemon's poison. Oh boy! So I've heard the same period of service. Miserably fail on my face. Yokan face.
Yokum Gangnam style.
That guy was from North Korea. It's true.
South.
It's North.
South. You can't get out of North Korea.
Yeah, you can.
No.
Yeah, you
in
can.
A body bag.
No, you can get out. People escape it a lot more than you think.
In the body bag. So Jason, where's that watch?
I'm double poisoned. Now I'm dead, and now it's over. Almost.
Where's the watch? Show us the watch.
Pizza time.
Show us the watch.
Da, 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 da.
shows to watch.
Wait a sec.
What?
Takes off stream. That's disconnected. Order interview for a power.
Costa.
It's gonna be dead by the next turn because of its final stupidity. Pop, 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 pop.
Well, that didn't say that you lost yet.
Too late.
There.
Back. And now the stream is over with me. All I remember is like, yeah, you put them up to the computers because that's how they kept track of like the badges in a way. And then it's like, oh, you can build these people's decks that you already beat them with. For some reason, it actually makes some pretty good decks though. Modifications of facility code.
Oh, dang it.
Alright. I thought we didn't have that many electric Pokemon.
We don't have it. I mean, we don't have enough energy.
We need more.
That's the point why we're battling him!
Did I ever tell you the story about the top?
Adolf Plagueis the Wise? No, tell me.
That needs to die permanently.
Tell me!
No, I'm not going to tell you.
Tell me the tale of Adolf Plagueis the Wise.
No!
Why?
I am done with this. It ends not!
No, if I have anything to say about it.
This meme dies here!
It will die when I play Metal Gear Solid 4.
I find it funny how memes went from a thing of survival to a thing of...
Memes are a thing of survival.
Because it was survival...
Spreading information.
There was survival traits in the way. So memes worked a long time ago. Now it's a stupidity. Have you ever noticed that too?
Back in 1955.
I hate it when you have moments of sheer genius and then you have sheer moments of sheer stupidity. That happens with me sometimes. It's like,
what?
Oh, it's the bot thing. I thought it was like somebody else putting that up there. I was like, oh, somebody finally found that. I think they got bored and...
Yeah, you bored them. You can show them your watch.
Or maybe they just got bored of us because we were ignoring them. I ignored the chat and look what happened. It did work, okay. I thought it didn't work at first. I was like, I still remember the time I spammed the whole chat with that. Long
time.
I always spammed your buddies one time.
Well, that's probably why they don't stream anymore.
What did you do?
You're the one who spammed them.
Huh? Too bad you can't make one for the Darth Vader thing.
Darth Vader?
I mean Palpatine. Palpatine?
You mean... Oh, you want me to tell you the tale of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
No, I mean as a...
What if I just put it down, it's like exclamation mark wise, and it just copies the entire story.
That's what I was saying, it sends like a link to the...
Not even a link, it's just the entire story.
I doubt it would be able to do that. It can?
Yes.
Never seen it do that, actually.
Because it will just fill up the chat. But you know what that means, Jason. It will never die. It will forever be a meme in the chat.
You're the one that seems to like it, so... I'm the only one that goes...
Was it website? Oh, dang it. I hate how it adds in that space. Dang it.
They haven't even added my sponsorship into it, but
you don't have one.
Precise. Do you have a sponsorship?
No. Who sponsors me? My dick?
He's not. No. It's a joke. Wait, wouldn't that apply to something else?
Oh, there's one for garbage? I thought I had one for Damien.
Oh, by the way, you know how you have Breath of the Wild over here? I found a strategy guide for sale at my store.
Okay. The $100 strategy guide?
Is it $100?
One of them is.
Oh, it's probably not. Oh, if it's a $100 one, it won't be sitting out in the middle.
All of that, it's $80.
Still want to be sitting out, it'll be like locked up.
They locked up the freaking amiibos.
They didn't do that with mine. I guess we haven't had enough people stealing them. Well, we had some guy figure out how to steal Fitbits.
Rabbit.
You ever seen anybody do that before?
What?
They were stealing the Fitbits off of the thing because they had one of those magnetic...
Fitbits?
It's the things that they go on your wrist. It's like, it hooks to your smartphone. They're kind of expensive. It used to be a big thing.
Used to be.
Yeah. It might be still are, but I don't remember. Like, old
might
people.
Be still are.
Yeah. Maybe I should learn better speech.
I like this guy in the chat. He seems cool.
See yourself.
I could be my own friend.
A little dark. It's as strong as a face on hand.
Oh my.
It's like a Freakazoid with his psychic. That's what he did. It's his own hand.
What? No. What was that? Oh, there's that one show where the guy married. Yeah, there's this Family Guy. Where Adam West.
Married
he married his hand, and then he broke up and then married his other hand.
The one I remember was like in Freakazoid, his two hands got married.
Ooh.
And then he drew faces on his feet too. Yes.
Will I ever.
You're just a hand! How can you have any folks? Come closer. Bam! Punch him in the face.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What will it finally happen? You're just randomly yelling Khan.
Star Trek.
We're not even playing Star Trek.
I could have bought Star Trek for the Game Boy. But it was the next generation, it wasn't moon shit. Had the other guy.
Why you want a game where you go around and have sex with alien babes?
I don't even know what it does. If it was anything like the Red October one, you'd be flying around in the Enterprise shooting down ships. And compressed 8-bit two color things. Or not even color, I mean. Because, you know, Game Boy wasn't capable of making color. The original one. Because it was ink. Very expensive.
Very expensive, Douglas. Hey, Douglas. Would you like to come up on my yacht? You can bring your dog. Oh, chop.
Why would he leave us the house? To draw on it.
Hello, Douglas. You are now inside of me.
All that popped in my head for some reason was like Doctor Who thing with the face that was like a Borg thing, can't remember.
Oh, yeah. At the Borg.
Are they basically like trash cans? With, like cannons on them?
Oh, you mean the.
No, I'm
Thylax.
Yeah, that was.
Exterminating!
Is that all they would say?
I don't know. I never watched Doctor Who.
I remember seeing like a couple episodes of it when I was younger, because my buddy used to be really into it. and that's about it. And I'd get really confused. And then I know that statue things are bad. Angel statue.
Finally!
You know what I'm talking about. The evil statues.
Oh, I have to draw Gengar.
Evil statues.
I don't have an energy for a Gengar.
Evil statue.
And then I'm done. I'm...
Wow.
Good thing we're almost done.
Blind my urine! Yeah, I'm seeking. I'm gonna ride down. In a fist. I love Dr. Free.
After all that time.
Kaboom! So, hey, what if you're taking that for you? Mr. Krabs, you're taking bankruptcy pretty well. That's all that pops in my head is just the Mr. Krabs thing. I'm just dreaming of the hospital. I'll wake up any moment. You checked out days ago. That's kind of funny how you reversed the movie out of the person's head. You don't remember that? Return movie out of the person's head. Don't you wish you had the ability of that, right?
I feel like I already do, since you keep on forgetting things.
That's just me. And my attention span of... I have like a attention span of like a chihuahua, pretty much.
You mean a chihuahua being blown in the wind?
Speaking of that, did you ever get that dog?
Yeah, we got that home.
Is that a fairly common thing to see happen over here?
No.
I just find it funny how you just send me a message. There's a dog blown in the wind. I'm just like, what? I was hanging out with Curtis at the time, dude. I was like, since there's a dog blowing around, my buddy's just like, okay.
What, Curtis was like, okay.
He wasn't paying attention to me. I was just laughing because I was like, I opened my text and that's the thing I see is this, there's a dog blowing in the wind.
Jason, give him a message.
Don't even find my phone. There's a green light! Oh.
Go towards it!
Go towards the green light.
Oh dang it. Its weakness isn't...
At a moment like that, I feel like... I see a bright light. Should I go towards it? Probably not. Or like in the Adam Sandler film, a little Nicky.
A little Hickey?
Nicky.
Nicky. Dang it.
Where Adam Sandler played the double son. Yeah. And he was like, I saw a bright light and it was hooked to a bunch of metal. Because he appeared in the subway. Because his dad like kicked him through the portal because the like something was happening where like the portal of hell froze up because his brothers escaped. So he's like, you gotta go find them and put them into this magical flask so that way you could
Flask.
Yeah. And send him back. And I just remember that part. He gets kicked through it, and then all of a sudden, a subway train showing is like, hot. Just gets flipped over. I saw, it's like, what are you doing back down here already? He goes, I saw a bright light, and it was hooked to a bunch of metal. And then later on, he got ran over by a bus because he walked in the middle of the road. And then his roommate drowned him because he changed the guy's Pepsi to Coke. With his evil powers. He's like, he can do anything with it. And he's just like concentrating on the soda. And the guy's like, this tastes like Coke. Who messed with my Pepsi?
He finally won.
That's funny, that funny. The guy murdered him over because he changed his pop.
And yeah. We got one electric energy.
just remember, Warren, you might have to do this again.
Hey, look, it's your turn.
Why? Oh, because you didn't lose yet.
Yes, I did. I gave up.
I can't. It's like, you didn't lose, it just disappears. Yes.
Find the guy's minions. Do that.
Wait, which mouse do we have? I know one goes over here.
Nah.
Ah.
Hey, Jason, you got a message.
How you doing? I laugh, but also somebody takes your, like, account.
What? What?
Hey, look, fire!
Light it up! Oh, light it up!
Could be worse. Hey, like the Wham song stuck in your head.
Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am! Not today.
I'm talking about like the song, like what was it, "Guilty"? The Deadpool song. Everybody associates with Deadpool. "Careless Whisper." That guy's no longer around. It's true.
Oh.
I broke you, didn't I?
Another song. I'm sorry, but bitch, please. X is gonna give it to you. It's gonna give it to you.
X is gonna give it. Every time I hear that song, all that pops in my head is this Fast and Furious film, sadly. It's like those times where you go to make a joke and then it's like, oh. Unable to attack due to paralysis.
Ah! Then why did you give it the energy?
For later. Or not.
He didn't attack.
Probably can't. Probably should do something.
What's your other Pokey?
Another Squirtle.
Really? You have three Squirtles?
Yes.
I'll get the other Squirtle of water energy.
I don't know why I got three Squirtles, but it's time to do...
Squirtle! Use bubble attack! Squirtle! Squirtle! You know what this means? Guess what you have right now.
A lemon.
Yep. A bad car?
Oh.
It's Squirrel Squad.
So they don't have sunglasses.
I'll draw them in sunglasses!
This draws on the TV! David Shade just stopped.
This is fun.
It's sheer fun. Fun. What is life? What is?
Does he still only have one Pokemon?
No, he has two.
No, he has two now.
Yeah. Why are we struggling on the guy that we're supposed to?
You have one Pokemon. And now you just lost because you didn't play that Pokemon. Let's just fight someone else.
beats like all the gym leaders, still loses to beginner.
Just he beat two masters, and then just went downhill. It just went all downhill.
Turns out he is the master. It's a joke. Stuff I like
it. Oh, yeah! I do not need. He does not. A microphone. A microphone. My voice is fucking.
Yeah, you got it.
Telephone!
That's the.
Sorry.
I just remember when they couldn't remember the greatest song that they ever made, because
I did not mean.
It does not mean blow your mind, blow your mind. But that
I have to say that mean. I have to say that's the only movie I can tolerate. I was about to say, that's the only movie I could tolerate Jack Black in.
Take a look, now take a look.
Tell me what you see. What you see. We got the pick.
Whatever happened to Jack Black? My question is this. Whatever happened to Jack Black?
More kid stuff?
Wasn't he in a panda movie and that was about it?
No, Goosebumps.
Oh, that bad. At least he wasn't in the King Kong movie. Or was he?
Donkey Konga.
Do the Donkey Konga.
Donkey Konga.
You're about to lose because you only got
magic. I only have Magikarp.
Oh!
Magikarp, use tackle. Fish, fish. Mr. Fish.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Peter.
We don't have enough weapons.
Peter, we need more RAM. Okay, so I can get another Pokey, or I can get, Gyarados.
I thought you could only get the...
Wait, is Gyarados not even in this deck?
Well, he is. He should be, because he had a Magic card.
He could be in the prizes.
Oh no!
That means I would have to kill this guy.
I have to kill the...
He's in the prizes!
What?
I think this is the first time we ever even got the Pokeball coin flip.
And we can't even use it.
I mean,
you can use it for something else.
But we can't use Jinx.
But we could use that Ghastly because it would kill. I choose Bill. He's not a Pokemon. Yeah.
I'm gonna do this Ghastly. The one that can fight.
I thought psychic energy would destroy it.
It's a ghost. Ghost beat psychic.
But I remember this is never mind, we'll figure this out. Brain still having a function.
Insane in the membrane.
In
the brain.
I just realized something. Was the Magikarp or Gyarados in your hand?
Wasn't that a different game?
I saw the Blastoise and I.
Never mind. Gyarados isn't a second evolution.
Dark.
Magikarp doesn't evolve into something else and then evolve it to Gyarados.
I just didn't give it a third evolution. That'd be weird.
Then only Gyarados can attack in Mega Evolve. We gave it a third evolution. But, Microsoft Rewards can suck it chode.
Microsoft. Why haven't you bought the Xbox One yet? Shut up! I look like a man of money.
Yes. So, how's this, Magikarp versus Snorlax?
surprisingly really well.
He's probably like building up a team or something.
He's stalling.
Let's look at the play area. There's a Mr. Mime all ready to battle. An Abra all ready to battle and another Abra all ready to battle. Now take a look, now take a look. Tell me what you see, what you see. Captain Pig. Destiny!
I'm trying to remember another song from it, I can't. What kind of fucking are you? That's all I have.
Can I be a Sasquatch Jew? But JB, you are one.
Oh, what?
You're my son, JB.
I don't remember that.
It's when he's walk Cage ditches him to go to a college frat party. And he's walking through the woods. And he finds some mushrooms.
It's hallucinating.
He eats the mushrooms. And then... Oh, he freaking put Snorlax back into his hand.
The reason what popped in my head was that, scene from Beavis and Butthead when they, and they eat the mushrooms and then they start tripping out.
They never eat mushrooms in
the view. Oh, the cactus, I mean.
Yeah.
They just start hallucinating. Wow. Have you ever heard the theory behind that one? That, because you know how, you saw the hallucination part, right? You know how, like, they see the parents? Apparently that was actually not a hallucination part, because they end up, like, somewhere else, away from the area, so they, people theorize that they actually did run into their parents, and just, like, they helped them out.
My sin is good.
Clock Tower!
What?
Was the sound of the chair going...
Oh.
It sounded like the clock tower thing.
Okay.
Didn't that pop into your head, dude?
No.
Because they were all quiet, all I had to hear...
No, I said my sim is good. Which is not something weird that I would say. Wait, what?
The flail do a bunch of damage with time.
Oh, it does have... I'm looking at it wrong. I was looking at resistance and thinking it was retreat. Whatever.
You could have done flail.
What? It would just done one damage.
It would have done 20. Because it's damage. Oh.
Times.
Oh, Dad's dead.
I should have just ran away.
Ran away?
Run, 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 run away. Whoa! This is good to do my.
Yay, damage!
Damn! Zaku killer!
Uh oh.
Death's upset.
No, that popped on my head was that.
Run. Why?
What?
Why?
Nah,
you just stopped talking.
It's called the fuck song. Literally, that's the name of it. I think that's
fucking teamwork!
I think I showed it to you one time. It's from a bad movie called Remote Control. And they. Literally, it's like. A whole bunch of swearing in it. And offensive stuff.
Remember, when you like a girl, you have to ask her to fuck her gently.
Basically, this song.
I finally freaking listened to the First Nation to See album completely.
What was it from?
It was from nothing.
Yeah, you said the album of
Tenacious D.
Oh, Tenacious. Oh, yeah.
Like I would.
Remember that they edited it?
Before I just listened to the songs. No. That was the first one you said.
Oh yeah, the first one you said they censored it?
No. I'm talking that I finally listened to the first one.
Oh.
Completely.
And then what was the thing you were telling me about that?
The sensor was the Rise of the Phoenix.
Oh.
And it had a picture of a bird on the cover, and they censored it. But can I get back to my story?
Yes.
I forgot my story now. Something that I finally listened to the first Tenacious D album completely.
I thought that was it.
And how it has comedy bits after each, like, before each song.
Because wasn't that, like, Jack Black sing before Jack Black was Jack Black, really?
No.
Like, as in movie acting, I thought that was his. I thought he was a comedian, like. Jack Black plays. What was it, that one thing that was like a riddle? Or not a riddle, but a tongue twister?
Jack Black plays Black Jack. Black. Black, 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 Black Jack. Or something like that.
Yeah.
Black, Jack, Black.
Yeah, it was confusing.
Oh my god. Wait, am I resistant against this?
Hope so.
Nope.
Oh no.
Mm.
Go on, quick. Don't pay the ferryman! Don't do it! At least you're not singing AC/DC music. What? Like, how many AC/DC songs can you name, actually?
Dirty Deep Dun Cheap, Highway to Hell, Jailbreak, Thunderstruck, TNT, Dirty Deep Dun Cheap.
He just said that voice.
Dirty Sun Cheap, High Voltage.
High Voltage is...
Yeah. High Voltage!
Oh, yeah. I forget about that.
Hi! I said hi! Hi! Voltage! Yeah, okay. Rock and roll!
And then you said, like...
Oh. Along with the topic from rock and roll.
Rock and roll ain't noise for you.
Yeah, that's also another one.
Rock and roll, that's all
I rock and roll's just rock and
something about balls, I can't remember the name of it.
There's Family Jewels.
Yeah, I think that's what it was.
I don't know the name
then. And then it's like Back in Black. That's an album.
No, that's also a song.
Oh. And then, what was it? Welcome to the Jungle. No, that wasn't.
I mean, now you can say it is because he's the singer.
Oh, yeah. Keep forgetting about that.
I should have just took the chance.
And then.
Someone
with bagpipes played in the beginning of it. Yay!
Son, you had one job. You screwed it up completely.
You blew my cover!
Huh?
Does it actually take anything to retreat a gas leak?
If you wanna rock and roll!
If you wanna rock and roll, I wanna rock and roll.
In the beginning, back in 1955, the rock and roll show, and I laughed. Yeah, white man had the smarts, black man had the blues. No, they knew let there be sound. There was sound. Let there be lights. There was lights. Let there be drums! There was drums! Let there be guitar! There was guitar. Ow! Let there be rock!
I like the double battle part because the more part of it, they're betting against his one buddy.
What?
It's been his buddy's, what was it? It's the safety of his buddy over. Remember that?
Like you literally just said in the one video, the buddy was like,
you mean
the
I
safety
had
of his buddy.
No, I'm talking
you remember
about
that?
He bet it, like, his buddy's, what was it? That it was his buddy was gonna be the devil's, like, pretty much, like, sex slave if he won a loss.
That's the pick of destiny.
Yeah, the pick of destiny.
We were just talking.
Yeah, let's talk about that, right?
Yes.
Yep. Little monkey bells. I forget. Where did they even find him again? It was from, wasn't he like the manager or something? No, Lois Carlton again?
Carl?
Yeah.
He was Ricky's friend.
Oh.
Who he just brought along on his show one day.
I thought he was like, their manager or something.
No.
Oh. I didn't know.
It's just like, I had this talk show, right? With my friend, Steve Merchant. But we need another fella. I have this idiot of a friend named Carl. Weird fella. His name spelled with a K, of all things.
He reminds me of, like...
You know, Ricky is the main star on the UK Office?
I mean...
The British version of The Office.
Oh,
he's the main guy on it.
I never knew that.
He also has another show where he's a rock star. Apparently Ricky's a big actor.
He's also a big jerk.
I mean... He called Carl to his house one day and answered the door naked.
He is a big jerk.
But Carl's just the guy who's like...
He just doesn't care.
He's my friend.
I think he's just used to it. It's like...
that one episode where it's like... They're reading Carl's diary. He's like, oh, we have...
Carl has a diary?
Yeah. And just like, oh, we had a meeting the other day. And in front of the entire meeting, Ricky just used me as a chair. And then just like... I thought about going limp, and maybe they'll feel uncomfortable and we'll get off of me.
Wait, what? Oh, just like...
Yeah.
Oh, because when I heard limp, the first thing that popped in my head was something else. I was like, why would you... Wait a second.
It's a bicycle.
One night in the club called a chicken head! I just realized why...
What?
I have my wallet still in my pocket and it looks weird.
You mean your watch?
No, it's a wallet! One night in the club from shaking hands! I'm surprised this wallet hasn't disintegrated yet. Honestly. This was my stepdad's wallet and it also has big old holes in the bottom of it.
Loud.
And it's made out of.
And the singer turned and he said to the crowd!
I sure devolved him. Oh my god.
My sin is good. You just read that a while back.
What?
I just realized that what you read.
You mean you were ignoring our audience?
I ignored it because I thought it was from you.
Mine is always green and it has the blue and red.
I just looked. I look over and I just see all I see is your chat, and then I just see the one that's not yours. It's like one of those moments, it's like, wait, that's not normal.
Gonna make a J.
Do you think you're gonna have a Pokemon that you can detect as a bench Pokemon?
Gonna make a jailbreak.
Jailbreak.
Get me out! Out of here!
Bam, bam, bam!
Whoa!
Now get out of here. Fuck, can you get out? I think I got Steamy Song stuff, mate. Remember the Pink Floyd songs? You ever seen the movie The Pink Floyd The Wall? Or The Wall, I mean? Have you, Ward? It's comfortable numb, isn't it?
Feeling down.
I could kill the pain, but
no, we can. There is no saving.
No.
Distant ships above the horizon.
I couldn't remember. For
your lips move, but I don't you say. When I was a child, I loved the beating drips out of the corner of my eye.
You skipped part of the song, though. The scream part when you're gonna feel. Yeah, it's part of the receiver, but we're gonna see. Gonna feel a little bit of
a... There'll be no more. That's not... It doesn't go... Oh!
All key... My expression does... Let's go... It's off key.
You know what I like about Spotify is learning bands that my friends like.
Like what?
Like, just like, oh, this person likes Pink Floyd.
With me, it'd probably be like filled with a bunch of like old time music, and then
John Tron and
just like random
and NSP.
Yeah, not so much NSP. So much. Like, sure, his songs are good, but it's not something I would listen to all the time, though. Cause it'd be awkward. Yeah, that's what I mean. So I'm singing it inside, like a story to be like,
Cool Break! This is cool. Alright!
It's awesome. You're a wardrobe? Oh,
no.
Mine.
It's just not giving me the cards I want.
Is this the same battle?
Yes.
Is this reality? I'm pretty sure everybody remembers that song because
eyes,
played a lot.
Look up to the sky
and also Wayne Grylled.
I'm just a poor boy. I need no sympathy. It's easy go. Little high, little low. Hit me where the wind blows. Doesn't really matter to me. To me.
Mama.
Just killed a man.
I find that funny how like the song goes.
Put a gun against his head. Pulled my trigger, now he's dead.
Trigger.
Mama. Didn't mean to make you cry. But I'm not back again this time tomorrow. Carry on, carry on. Nothing really matters.
Under a bottle. No, wait, wrong part.
I see a little silhouette above the mask. You're a boosh, you're the bit of big mantle. Thunderbolts of lightning, very, very frightening. Galileo, 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 I'm thinking, yo! I'm just a poor boy. He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life of his
responsibility.
Easy come, easy go, with let me go. This will not,
no!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
This will not, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We will not let you go. Let it go. We will not let you go. Let it go. We will not let you go. Let it go. Oh, oh, oh. No, 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 no. Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. This the thumb, top the thumb, the thumb, the side the
That's what I mean. It's like, not how long that song is.
Bye.
That song's really long, isn't it? I just like it how Wayne drove the part when they're going, let him go, if the guy was about to throw up in the car. That's what I was saying.
I got the psychic medal.
And it was thanks to Bahamian Brit.
That was a big turnaround, too. Because the guy had one card and I still had four.
Okay, then what is next on the battle? Wait, we haven't found all the guys for the fighting gym, didn't we?
That's what I said. I said for you to find it, but then you fought the guy again and lost. Huh? And I'm like, we're not fighting this guy anymore, so I went and see if I could fight this guy yet, and I could.
I find that funny how we got all these medals, and then we couldn't beat this guy.
Oh, great. I'll smell you later. My name's Ronald. Ronald McDonald. You got 6 minutes. That's all you got. If you win, I'll give you another rare card. Come on, let's do it.
You know the guy that owns McDonald's is not the McDonald brothers? And he kind of ripped them off when... Yeah. There's a whole documentary about that.
Documentary?
I mean, document about it.
Documentary. Yeah.
Because the guy was like, I'll give you only 10% of the business that you made. It's like, really?
Oh gosh, jeez.
Like, they argued with him too about it, and he's just like, so. It's like, really? But if it wasn't for that, the franchise, I'm pretty sure the franchise was still be around. Like one of the biggest franchises.
Green one.
Besides,
don't forget me now.
You know, there's a company that owns the banks. Like all the banks, I mean. So they're the richest family in the world because they own the rights to it. Because they invent the system. For the banking system, and they are pretty much the richest people in the world. I mean, they are.
Oh, green world.
I thought you were going.
Don't.
Old man river. An old man river.
Into you and you and I.
What? You're just a different. Totally different song.
I've been singing the same song.
Yep. The only song I really know. Valentine's ladies know this.
Little pink plastic bags.
I had a bag get stuck to my car one time. It's worse when they get sucked into your window almost. Or when you get a bee in your car.
Thought I was a spaceman.
Is it David Bowie?
No.
Who was it?
Well, before it was Gorillaz, but then I started seeing Blur.
I don't really know. Well, I know a couple songs from the Gorillaz, and that is I Got Some Sunshine in a Bag.
In a bag?
In a bag.
What?
In a bag.
No.
How does the song go?
I'm not happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless, but not for long. My future is coming.
Is that a song called Clean Eastwood?
Yes. They also have a song named Dirty Harry.
Oh. And then the Wilma one.
Need a gun, to keep myself alone. Before we go, cause all the dudes.
Do you know any songs from Weezer?
No, I don't even know what that is.
Weezer?
Yeah.
The band that's the one, you know, the sweater song. You ever heard of them? You want to destroy my sweater? Best of the world, just sweater!
Love that song!
It's all the time! No, the Weezer one is if you're trying to destroy my sweater, just.
What was the color to the back? Best of time!
Light up fire. Light it on fire, burn.
Light it up! I'll light it up!
That's the only word you know in this song!
A moth into the flame!
For some reason I had a bunch of Disney songs stuck in my head for a while. I also remember One Step Ahead of the Guy. I can't remember the rest of it. Like, I remember the beat of it, but it's like, or the Hercules one, the Hero to Zero. Oh, From Zero to Hero, I mean. You remember that one? Lion King. The one I remember is like,
be prepared.
Be prepared. Be prepared for what?
He's a thrall of the king.
He's a be prepared.
Yeah, be prepared.
And then he just added it there. I was like, be prepared for what?
No king, no.
Fools! There will be a king.
General Scar.
I will be king.
I will be a thrall rug in Hercules. That's what.
Wait, what?
Yeah, he was.
No, what just happened? Oh. You did not receive damage. Oh, no. Plus what? Oh, dang it.
Dead. Plus plus what? Dead. Yes. Zero to zero. It was also open to Hercules.
But you know, best part of Hercules,
Danny DeVito played the little,
was the trash.
He wasn't a trash man, he was a, what did I call?
A fawn.
So what's it called?
Half human, half horse.
I thought fawns were female deer.
It's also a female deer. No, that's a doe.
A doe, a doe, a fe- oh god, oh! Chip-chimity, chip-chimity, chip.
Am I winning?
I don't want.
Am I going to win this?
I don't know. I don't want to be a chimney sweep. That's all, you know.
You're heading down that road.
Chimney.
Oh no.
We can't sweep chimneys anymore because there's no chimneys. Not really. It used to be a job. You could go climb down chimneys.
Thought it was a spaceman.
If I was a rich man,
this is a predicament I got myself into.
Are they on a tin roof?
I hope I get an energy.
I was a rich bird. Blah 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 blah. Hey, look at
all of it. Energy. Two.
Lawrence. Lawrence of Arabia. He was an Englishman. He fought against the Turks. Even though Lawrence of Arabia was not a musical. I
and also possibly a made-up person. Actually, no, wait. It was a real person, but... World War One. Lawrence of Arabia.
I'm not even going to try to do this from memory.
What? You're going to say Lawrence of Arabia?
No.
Arabian Night, Arabian Day, na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. You know that song was played in all three of them, and also in the TV show series. Prince. Rocky thing? All that popped in my head for some reason was "You're the best." That's the only words in this whole song too.
It's stronger.
It was in the work. It was in the video montage. For Team America thing. That's all that pops in my head. Is just the montage. Am I telling you, you want me out of the house?
After this battle.
Soon.
After this battle.
Team America. I remember somebody had that as a ringtone. The guy's like, "Oh, you like that?" I was like, "Yeah, I didn't expect that." Come out of somebody's phone, public. And then for some reason, people had the Old Spice jingle. Yeah, well, the first time I heard that, I was like, "Is my phone playing again?" But my phone was playing, like, videos.
Wait, how did it knock me out? Oh, he dig it and give it a power up.
Oh no. So we found that funny. Am I a funny man? Funny no. Like a clown?
You are very funny. You make big laugh in dinner tonight when you become main course.
It was great tender.
Tender!
Yeah, I was talking about the Rocky Horror Picture Show thing where they
served meatloaf.
Yep. I forgot about that. They actually. I can't even remember like some of the music from for some reason, other than the Time Warp.
Okay, ready? I'm gonna try and do this.
What is it from?
I am the very model of imagination general. I know information, vegetable, animal, and mineral. I know the kings and human, and I quote the village, color from mother and the mother blue, and order to have knowledge. Goal. I am the world of the.
What's this from?
Pirates of Panzer. You don't remember?
Pirates of what?
Panzer. I know the kings of England and I quote them first of all historical from Marathon to Waterloo and everything.
Where did you say it was from?
Pirates of Panzer.
Pirates of Panzer.
Panzer.
Panzer?
Yes.
That is from.
I'm very well acquired. Like, I'm very well acquired to with through mathematical. I understand the education both
was that
simple
movie?
And Kotuka. In Bironel Theorem, I am teaming with a lot of... Oh, dang it.
Blah, 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 blah.
I lost the rhythm, though. I forgot the rhythm, how it goes.
That, super talented... da 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 wrong song.
No.
There was once a man from Peru.
I'm a general.
Let's say there was once a man from Peru. He was dreaming. He was eating a shoe. Woke up one day, but afraid of the dream coming true.
I'm just gonna do this.
Happy with food someday. Happy orange.
In the dying of dawn.
When they go get more giant paper. remember that show. Or the song from. But from. I don't even know if I've even heard it.
And there's also a, baseball-esque parody of it that also has the song in it.
I don't remember that.
And then, like, one of the jokes is, like, the girl wanted to marry the pirate, but then the captain's like, "You can't marry him, he was born in a leap year, which means he's actually 13!
Well...
It doesn't work like that.
No, that's what I was about to say. Like, it just reminds me of, like... what absurd movies that I remember from my childhood. I remember the little toaster being terrifying in a way. Scary clown of death!
Keemstar? And his friends?
And Klaus's clown?
Keemstar and his friends.
No, he'd be like the dwarf. The Snow White. The dwarfs. He's the missing one!
Once during your opponent's, you may move one damage counter from one of your opponent's Pokemon to another, even if it would knock them out. If your opponent has any bench Pokemon, choose one of them and this attack does 10 damage to it.
Well, I've been singing Disney music in my head all this time. Or Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, we love you. Dee dee doo, boop wee boop.
Or the thing for the Rugrats movie. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, chang, chang, wah, bang, bang, ooh, ee, ooh, ah, wah, bang, bang, bang. Even though that's way before that. Dum, 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 dum.
Bum, 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 bum.
Oh, yeah, the Turkish Star Wars. They copyrighted everything. They took scenes from Star Wars and also the Indiana Jones theme song. for the main hero's theme music was that. Was the Indiana Jones theme song playing. Da, 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 da. That's not copyrighted. what was it? Do you remember the second Wizard of Oz movie? Or the black version of the Wizard of Oz?
Yes.
I kind of vaguely remember the black one.
Only because it has freaking Michael Jackson.
That part of it, and also because I had to watch it in music class a long time ago.
I just remember the Michael Jackson movie.
The Moonwalker?
Yes.
Where he danced?
And he also transformed.
Don't remember that. I think I never actually watched that movie all the way through.
He needs to save the kids. Who else will save the children?
Not him. Pee-wee Herman.
I can't do a Pee-wee.
You mean, I forgot it as soon as I was gonna do it, I was just like, my brain just like, nope.
I thought you were going to say something else. Since I said I can't do a Pee-wee.
My brain broke halfway through. Oh gosh.
I could also say, like, another thing you could say is like, yeah, because that's illegal.
I was about to say. I would swear, but the district won't let me. That's from Eddie. Where Ralph's like, do you swear? Tell them.
Wait, can I not use this Poke Power? Yes. Dang it.
I was worried I was going to launch my shoe off. That's done the stream. Just pow. And then Jason was never allowed back.
Fun rap. Oh my god. You know what's going to bite? I'm going to lose because I've run out of cards.
Also remember that Pee-wee was also in the Cheech and Chong movie. He was the crazy hamburger guy. He thought he was the king of like a town. And they gave him a bunch of... It was funny because in one of the scenes, they're like, yeah, I gave him the money. He goes, why? Because he was the king. And he's like, wait. Why is this that? Is this a crazy guy? They did cocaine.
Cocaine.
Mm-hmm. Yep. That's basically the whole thing of that movie was them trying to find a way to get drugs.
Isn't that a lot of people's lives?
Unless you're like Thomas S. Hunter, trying to do a journal about a race in the salt plains and end up doing a bunch of drugs and just doing a journal about the effects of them. That's what Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas was all about. It's just him tripping out on like all sorts of drugs and then like trying to go after a guy that they told him that he had a bunch of drugs in his car. It's like the hitchhiker guy that they picked up. He's like, if he finds out about the drugs in my car, I would have to kill him. And the guy goes, what? And he's like, wait, that was not supposed to cut. I wasn't supposed to say that out loud. He's saying his thoughts out loud.
Oh my god, where's Blastoise?
Both. But you might be a prize.
Sir, the final prize where he's the final card. Don't switch, you mother.
Me.
He knows I can't do anything.
Rips out beard.
He knows that I'm so close to losing.
Why does he have so many cards?
He can't retreat.
You're dead.
You're dead, son!
Father? Why do you have
a... Nanomachine, son. Very expensive.
This turns to Mr. Dink. I want to build a whole new America. My
Yay.
America! Yay! Now we can
see. You never get that card if you don't beat him?
Card.
He just gave us a promo card.
Whoa.
Quadruple save.
Battery explodes.
No. You know what time it is, Jason?
Time for me to go.
It's time for me to turn off the mic, turn on the BRB, which is also a goodbye, and turn up the music.